is the one who is strutting up against him like a horn, and he's going to cut that horn down. Hear the word of the Lord that he has said to me just in the days that have passed. This man that Beyonce is married to, Sean Carter, commonly known as Jay-Z, that man is going to end up in prison. He is going to go to jail, and he is going to do time for what he has done. Beyonce herself, God says, will not be given such an ending. She is going to go into a box of her family's choosing. The Lord will take her life. And the third person that God spoke about, this one known as Sean Combs, he is not going to stay alive. He's going to be ended. Whether he is ended or whether he ends it, this is what the Lord was putting on my heart. And God says that when these people are taken out, that is when many of the people who insist that they don't idolize them, when you feel that tearing feeling, which is actually what happens when spiritual separation is now forced, ask any divorced person, no matter how much you guys fall.